The second season begins this week as Tennessee high school football enters the playoffs. 230 teams begin the quest for one of nine state titles as it is time to win or go home. Hey folks, Dennis Weaver here of Friday Night Thunder with your Week 12 preview. We begin our preview in the Friday Night Thunder Radio Network area as Riverdale visits unbeaten Mount Juliet in one of the most intriguing 1-4 matchups in the state. Beach hosts Columbia. Blackman travels to Hendersonville for a Week 1 rematch. Hillsboro visits Shelbyville in a 2-3 contest. Eagleville visits Decatur to take on Riverside. And York Institute hosts Signal Mountain. Elsewhere in Middle Tennessee, in Class 6A, McGavick travels to Brentwood. Page visits Gallatin in Class 5A. Livingston Academy hosts Nolansville, and Macon County hosts Spring Hill in 4A. In 3A, Smith County hosts Sweetwater. In Class 2A, Trousdale County welcomes Bledsoe County to the Creek Bank. Cornersville plays host to Brewston in Class 1A. Pope John Paul hosts Father Ryan in a Division II rematch of the Bishop's Cup. And Middle Tennessee Christian visits Tipton Rosemark, also in Division II. In West Tennessee, USJ hosts ECS in Division II. Unbeaten Huntington hosts a dangerous Fayetteville team in Class 1A. In Class 2A, Adamsville travels to Memphis to take on Fairley. In Class 3A, Trezevant visits South Gibson, while Dyersburg visits Memphis East in Class 4A. In Class 5A, Ridgeway visits Henry County. And in Class 6A, Houston visits crosstown rival Germantown. In East Tennessee, Science Hill visits Bradley Central, and Farragut hosts Cleveland in 6A. In 5A, South Doyle visits Bristol to take on Tennessee High. Halls hosts David Crockett, and Catholic hosts Campbell County in a battle of 7-3 teams. In Class 4A, unbeaten Greenville hosts East Ridge, and Granger travels to take on unbeaten Anderson County. In Class 3A, Red Bank hosts Sequatchie County, and 7-3 Kingston visits 6-4 West Greene. Cumberland Gap travels to Sullivan North in a battle of 7-3 teams in Class 2A. In Class 1A, Jellicoe hosts Oliver Springs, as both teams failed to reach 500 this year. And in Division 2, Knox Webb hosts Chattanooga Christian. That does it for the Friday Night Thunder Week 12 preview. You can keep up with all the scores from across the state all weekend long on our popular statewide scoreboard available at our website, FridayNightThunder.com. There you can also listen to our post-game show from 9:30 to 11 Central Time each Friday night through the third round of the playoffs. This has been Dennis Weaver of Friday Night Thunder.